preventing me from getting cured. I have to admit that I'm not sure if the traps that are stopping me have been placed by those horrible creatures, or maybe even by myself. I would really like to understand why my surroundings look decayed. I can't tell if everything I see is real. At this point, I'm not even sure if my deepest fears are unfounded, or if they are only traumas engraved in my mind from ages I don't recall. I don't know if they're my only reality because I see myself as a little creature, full of fears, defenseless against all this wickedness.
Okay, we'll go back to Lithium. I keep on forgetting how to pronounce the name. Lithium Inmate 39. Oh, there's a mine right there. But we're gonna do this. First of all, I'm guessing when you get close to those, I'm scared to get close to them. Okay, wait a second. I'm gonna figure this out. Maybe you have to duck. Does he still get shot? Is he duck? Okay, he doesn't get. Okay. He doesn't get shot if you don't. Thank you. What do I need to answer for? Don't lift your head up, stupid. Almost hit it. Is there another one? Is... No! Fuck. I think I know what's about to jump. Okay, I know what's about to. Ah! What's the blo- okay, it's supposed to blow it up. Is that what I need the monster for? No, because if I go over there. I'm supposed to make it, hit the, how am I supposed to do that? Oh, like that. Now, what is this for? What do I need over there? I saw that right there. I saw it. But I'm gonna stop here. I know what to do next.